All right, so A, B, C, D is, it is a kite. As you can see, this side is congruent. These two sides are congruent, these two as well. So we're required to find the area of this kite, but we're given AC, which is the one of the diagonal. AC is 8, and BD, we're given the other diagonal, it is 4. The unique thing about a kite is that the diagonals, they do intercept at right angles. So the area is simply half times diagonal 1 times diagonal 2. So in this case, it's a 32 divided by 2, and we get 16 units squared.